headed this way after all.
Told you.
Let him come.
We'll talk later. Head to Star.
I don't know what the hell you're doing here, Stalker. But you got here just in the nick of time. The question is, can we trust you?
Do you trust Richter? He's the one who sent me here. He said you could help me find Nestor.
Ha! You just might be our ace in the hole. We've got a certain interest in the basement under the factory. And we found one of Nestor's hideouts there, too. He's got quite an archive. And my gut tells me there's some clues down there about his current whereabouts. But we've got a problem. The ward. They've sealed off every exit from the factory and jammed all our communications. And they did it while my men were inside. We could really use a good man who can make short work of a problem like this.
Why don't you rescue your men on your own? Am I really that special?
Well, I can name one advantage. You don't really know us. Worst case scenario, you won't tell the wardens too much. And they're experts at loosening people's tongues. Trust me.
What do you want Nestor for?
We don't really need the old man himself. But he's like a magpie. He steals anything that isn't nailed down. And I'd love to see whatever he's got from the lab under the factory. Documents, specimens, you name it.
You're way too disciplined for a bunch of loners. Who are you?
You're a sharp one, huh? We're Spark. We used to help scientists unravel the mysteries of the Zone. But now the whole Zone is in serious danger. And we're standing against that danger. The Ward.
I'll see what I can do to help your people.
You don't need to go in guns blazing. The building is large and dilapidated. There are plenty of ways to get past the patrols and security checkpoints. The last time my squad made contact was in the basement. The place you're looking for is down there too. I'll send you the lab access codes. They might come in handy. Hold on. Here, take my gun. If we end up in a firefight, the Zone likes it quiet. That's what we say.
Yeah?
What do you know about this place?
It used to be a detention center. A prison, basically. Obviously, an environment like this is an acquired taste, so we don't get a lot of visitors. Not even now. It's pretty quiet here. That's fine by me. The basement, though. Good thing it's under lock and key. I think there's something down there. Serpentine mentioned he found the keys? I think he hid them somewhere on the ground floor. Here's a piece of advice. If you even think about setting up a stash in a mutant lair, think again. For one, mutants can steal stuff too. And if you need something, you won't have time to crawl about on your belly. But most importantly, you're not the only smartass out there. Trust me, I got my first good gear from stashes like those. See ya. Good luck.
suspicious activity.
Did you do this? I'm talking to you, guy. Did you waste our body, Timoja?
I just found the body. Someone else did this.
Bullshit! You think you can off our bro like that and act all innocent? We need to bury him. And funerals ain't cheap. Give me some cash. Or would you rather join him?
Nice try. How many suckers have you shaken down like this?
None of your business. Now give us the cash before you piss us off.
I don't have any coupons. How about some ammo?
Whatever happened to the Geneva Convention? Whatever happened to the Geneva Convention?
Everyone stay put.
I'd get up and shake your hand, if it wasn't for my wounds. Are you one of Nestor's men?
Star sent me. Where are the others?
In the tunnels below, two floors down. The key. Star told you, right? Go. I can handle this. If you find any classified documents downstairs, bring them to the detention center. We pay good money for stuff like that.
down. As long as the slag heap's mine, you're safe. Come on, be quick about it. Like I got a choice. Now I'm stuck at the freaking slag heap for good, tinkering with a stalk of trash. Freaking scanners!
Who am I talking to?
I'd rather introduce myself some other time. Your death isn't part of my plans. I suggest you come to me. Up the stairs. I sent you the code to the door.
Shit over here. Go on, turn it on. Easy, we've got an infinite amount of time ahead.
It was nice meeting you. I'll see you around, Skiff.
Are you all right? Fucking wardens. Well, at least someone got out.
Someone contacted me while I was in there. He helped me out. One of your men.
Actually, I'm one of his men. You don't need to know more than that yet. When the time comes, he'll find you.
Your men are dead. But I guess you already know that, don't you?
I do. Their sacrifice can't have been in vain. We have to go back. We haven't discussed payment yet, but I don't like to be in debt to anyone. Good luck. May you find your path through the zone.